thank you to the community members, friends, family who have supported us endlessly through this process. It's been a really long time, and Maple can finally rest in peace knowing that she got some justice. And we just want this to be an example in the community that no matter what you do, it does catch up to you, and justice must be served. And I'm just hoping that she's looking down and is content that she finally got that justice. Thank you.